I mean, I think you're going to see a lot of her hopes and aspirations and fears and her love life. You're going to see a lot of things that perhaps you didn't see in the other series, but it definitely is a continuation on Tiffany's journey. And it was so fun to strap on the push-up bra and force my pandemic feet into 5-inch high heels and strut around the set and be like hot Tiffany again. I just was really excited to, and this show is amazing. Like, it's fantastic. Even if I wasn't in it, I would want to watch it. That's how good it is.